Hey guys, it's Chloe, and today I will be showing you my birthday.
So,
it was my birthday a couple of days ago.
Mine is coming down.
So, here's what I got. This is Dan, the squeezable.
This is a phone holder. To take over as manager.
Super soft, super cute. Hold the phone like this.
Henry has already held meetings with the Villa bosses. We understand that the talks were very positive. Number two is the prime candidate now and could.
So I've got some news.
For Rogers as of yet, but it's understood that if either Henry or Rogers took over, then that man there, John Terry, could be brought in as a possible assistant manager or first team coach.
So I got.
So this is the 2:15 kickoff.
I got some leggings and a pink t-shirt that says I believe in unicorns. Heads. It was basically a bit of a joke. Just because I said to my man that I wanted to start collecting pet heads, which was a bit of a joke. So she got me pets.
So Francis, you've seen the team of both these teams. What did you make of it?
Still good candy though.
From Southampton's perspective, I think.
I got this off my friend.
There's been a number of games now. A little bit of a worrying trait that they've gotten their noses in front in games and then they've been conceding goals and either ended up losing or drawing the game. So I think the defensive side is something Mark has had to look at. And going with three at the back, I think obviously sort of shows the task that lies ahead of them against the right Chelsea side that. You know, being led by Eden Hazard in the form that he's in is going to be a real stone test for them this afternoon. And
well, it says the right time right now.
Tight, but at the same time, they've got to be being the home side.
Yeah, so look, Cody.
I got this pencil. One that gives them an opportunity to pump the crowd up and get
I did a Freddy Musical.ly on my Musical.ly channel with this pencil. I pretended that it was a lobby.
Well, I think they're almost going under the radar.
Go check out my Musical.ly. Why don't I just turn the camera on? Go check out my Musical.ly channel. It's at Lake Duck.
I also got this pen.
It's got a nice red
jewel as well, like a lot of the top sides do, but you know it's important for clubs like Chelsea and others to compete on the front and keep all the players happy a little bit, and that enables them to juggle the team a little bit, make a few changes here and there, but it's certainly just a case of tweaking the opposition for Sarri rather than making anything.
I got this other basket, which you have to make, and then you put a surprise in it. And
that lead and light in the side at the moment. My only worry from a Chelsea perspective would be in some ways is that who's going to be the other player that could get possibly 20 or more goals for them in a season.
And I got Galaxy.
You wonder whether those other players.
These are all the ones that you can get. And this is a TY. And it's called Pippi. I'll show you its label.
States. The Mercedes driver led from lights to flag with his rival Sebastian Vettel finishing sixth.
Championship all but captured in a race that captured the
serene and sensible launch. Well, it says Pippi. My eyes are big and filled with love. You're my heavenly star that fell from above. And also, it says right there.
By driving Kimi Räikkönen off the road.
It says my birthday is March 20th. These are look at my cards. Two of my friends got me the same cards. This is my friend Lucy. She wrote something to me. She said, "Yo Chloe, hope your day is packed. Is packed full of fun. Happy birthday, have a lit day from Lucy."
Daniel
Ricardo, meanwhile, she's crazy. Here's the mom. Shrewd overtakes and strategy lifted him. And this is us on a ride. Where I have my car. I got a jigsaw. Almost a Grand Prix, forgotten man. 200 piece. So look at that. Not kidding. And I did it with some help from my mum. And last night we played a game of. It's actually really, really fun. So that was my birthday. There will be a couple of clips of me and my friends on rides coming up soon. Goodbye, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. It's my turn. So all in the comments. Well, bye, guys.